These truths that Jesus Christ came into the world, conquered death, ascended into heaven, offers us forgiveness of sin and a share in eternal life, his divine life.
This is the reality of life.
And the foundation of the Christian life. The foundation on which we live and make every decision. So here's the point of action today. In your day, recall the truth that the Lord is with you with a simple prayer. Lord, I believe you are present here, and I adore thee with my whole soul.